Today's photo is from the 1942 season and shows the Tigers coming onto the field for warm-ups from the West Endzone. As you can see from the picture, the West Endzone has dramatically changed over the years. I also like this picture because it has a bit of a mystery to it. If you look closely, it appears that there is a shadowy figure in the tree almost center of the picture. It almost looks like a person hanging out watching the Tigers come onto the field.